What's up, guys? It's your boy Olli here. I hope you can hear me loud and clear. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is feel the rhythm with your body. Feel the beat in your knees, with your feet up a little bit. And then as you're feeling that beat, go ahead and run circles around with your hands, palms facing up. You can go either direction, whichever one feels more natural. I like to switch it up. And then you see, I just get right into it with my feet. Let them kind of like move around with me.
One of the important things to remember about Millie Rocking is to make sure and make it your own. Go ahead and freestyle some moves in there. Get comfortable with it and get jiggy.
There you have it, guys. That was me, Olli, showing you how I do the Millie Rock. I was just learning some things off some YouTube videos that I looked up. I don't actually know like what the correct way of Millie Rocking is. So if you happen to know, or if you think that you can help me out in some way, leave a comment below. And as always, subscribe for more videos. Peace!